Hi, I'm Esha Rajput. I work as a senior consultant at Oracle. I do a lot of sports activities, trekking, traveling, photography. I'm also a Dhol player. I have been born and brought up in Girgaon, and Girgaon is like, you know, the heart of Ganpati festivals and Gudi Padwa Shobha Yatras. So one fine day, you know, I was just looking at this band playing, which had a lot of female players as well. So I just made up my mind, you know, someday I would be a part of a group. And from learning the basics of the dhol, I started mastering the art of playing the dhol. I feel immense pride and confidence when I see people tapping their feet on the beats of my dhol. In the start, my family was a bit skeptical about this because they also had the same thinking, like, you being a girl, how are you going to handle that dhol, because it weighs around 14 to 15 kgs. The worst stereotype that I've faced is being a woman, how can you play a dhol? It's more related to men because it is a sign of physical strength, and women are meant to be a weaker section of the society. This world would be a better place if both the genders are even. For me, an ideal stereotype-free world would be having flexible mentality. It's okay for a man to cook, and it's okay for a woman to be an entrepreneur. Don't listen to what people are saying. Vibe the stereotype and dance to the rhythm of your beats.